pirate song, but she didn't want to hear something that we'd done before. So I just started banging out a tune. It kind of sounded a little, you know, tense and dark and piratey. And next thing you know, my wife and my daughter and I are in the middle of writing a song. And 3 campfire sessions later, we finished it. We're now inflicting it on 2 of our band members. They're hearing it for the first time. And they're going to be expected to come up with harmonies on this.
And the what? Don't do it.
Yes. One request I have. This one is extremely tempting to speed up. The energy comes from the meter, not the rhythm. Because we are not going to get the words out of it. Speed this one up. Try really hard not to. Second verse is usually where I get caught up. Anyway. Here we go, bantering in front of the audience. It's another day of thunder and another night of fun. It's another day of killing. Oh, but now my work is done. The captain held a great shot. The first mate grabbed the wheel. Oh, we finally won the battle with the ring of shot and steel. So now it's back to the ocean and across the western sea. Looking for my destiny wherever it may be. Searching for my fortune, seeking after fame. Through all the other sailors would cover up my name. That's my name. Every weakness here is danger. To survive, you must be strong. For the night for us together. Likewise for the days. And the glint of steel and silver cannot penetrate his days. And so it's back to the ocean and across the western sea. Looking for my destiny wherever it may be. Seeking for our fortune. It was a day like any other. The top watch light break, and the crew prepared for battle at the ending of the day. But the wound revealed my folly, of my arrogance and pride, as I tumbled to the water to drift upon the destiny.